Never do the cake smash prank.
Money!
I know that this right here might seem like a very unassuming prank, but there's a couple different reasons why this is a horrible idea. This is a TikTok video that I was tagged in, where it's obviously this girl's birthday, she's about to blow out the candles, and her friend grabs her head and shoves it into the cake. This is something we see all the time online. However, instead of her popping back up and laughing, she just lays here. And the entire reason for her laying here is there's something hidden in the cake known as a wooden dowel. When you make a cake that has multiple layers, usually they're going to end up crumbling under their own weight. To provide some extra structural integrity, what the bakers will do is add wooden dowels to hold it up. But as you can imagine, if you smash someone's face into a cake and it has wooden dowels in it, it can easily puncture into their eyes or other vital spots. I can't show photos here, but this has happened several times and it's well documented online. So if you're going to do this prank, make sure that the cake doesn't have wooden dowels, but honestly, just don't do this prank in general.